I am Rohit Dewani, and being in the material handling industry for the last 10 years, I know how important it is to have a very reliable and a very sturdy cable festooning system. So welcome to Anand Systems Engineering. The cable festooning system is critical because it is used to organize and protect the control and power cables of your material handling solution or your conveyor belt. We have assembled the three different cable festooning systems. It has many components which we manufacture in India. So the first one is the standard 30 series cable festooning system. The second one is the KRD 30 series festooning system. And the third one is the KRD 40 series cable festooning system. Difference between the standard and the KRD 30 series, these both are 30 by 30 mm profiles. KRD 40 is the 40 by 35 mm profile. The lower section of the profile has a bend. This gives 5 to 10 times more strength than the standard profile, whereas the KRD 40 series is larger than the KRD 30 series. Starting from the control panel, the cable will first loop through the fixed trolley. So these are the fixed trolleys of all the three profiles. This is used to prevent the moving cable trolleys from falling out of the end of the serial. This fixed trolley has two nylon injection molded parts which are firmly fixed on one end. So these are the moving trolleys. The first one is the standard 30 series, the second one KRD 30 series, and the third one KRD 40 series. You can see the difference between the standard moving trolley and the KRD 30 and 40 moving trolleys. These two have movable studs. It has a very big advantage. When there is a horizontal force applied, then the entire force is being absorbed by this center stud and this double bent U-rod. The cable is properly attached between the rubber pads. And we have a U-clamp to give the proper shape to the wire. It has two rubber grommets on the side so that when two trolleys collide, the rubber grommets are colliding with each other. And this is the moving trolley of the 30 series. There is no movable bolt and movable stud. If there is a horizontal force on the cables and the entire load is coming on the bearings and on the serial. All three are smooth in operation. So this is the towing trolley for the standard 30 series, KRD 30 series and KRD 40 series. This towing trolley is used to tow the end device. If you have connected some cables to the motor and the motor is moving along with your crane, then you can use the towing rods. To mount the serial onto your EOT crane, you can use two types of supports. So the first one, the MS web bracket support, then you will have to use this hanger clamp assembly. The hanger clamps are similar for all the three festooning systems. This hanger clamp is in the shape of the serial and it is properly supporting the serial at every 1.5 meters. The second one, the C-channel supports, then the design of the hanger clamp assembly will change to support your serial. Each serial is 4 meters in length. And to join both the serials, we have to use a joint accessory. This is called the joint clamp. The joints are also similar. We have a center hole, you can see here. This is used to properly align both the serials in the center. And we have 8 screws with which we can properly tighten both the serials. We have one more model for the joint, this 4-bolt joint. This is a different design. Second end of the serial, where you can see these are the 3 end stops which are tightened firmly. This end stop is preventing towing trolley and the other trolleys from falling. The operation is very smooth. It is fast. It is reliable. So as you can see, we are doing the entire assembly in-house. And that is how the entire cable festooning system is being made by Anand Systems Engineering.